This guitar is a hell of a lot of fun to play. Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTVUK, and this is the unbelievable Jackson Pro Series Dinky DK2 in baked white. The Pro Series by Jackson are the range of guitars you buy when you want a high performance hot rod guitar that will deliver on all counts. Obviously it's great for metal, but these guitars are just designed in essence to be super easy to play. And this is the Dinky. The Dinky is a double cutaway kind of Strat style, but the body is a bit more contoured, a bit more, it's slightly smaller as well, hence the name Dinky, to make it a bit easier to get around. And what a body this is. This is the baked white variant. It's an Ash body, and I have no idea how they've managed to do this. If you know, please comment down below the process of making this body. So it's an Ash body, but the grain is white. I think they might paint it white, then black, then sandblast it, or vice versa. Anyways, you can feel the grain very prominently. It feels very peculiar under your forearm. You totally get used to it, but it's very, very weird, and it just turns heads. It's a gorgeous thing all the way around. Like I said, it's contoured in such a way to be very comfortable to play, whether you're standing up or sitting down, your straps low or your straps high. It's got a beautiful neck heel as well, going up that three-piece neck. It's a maple and wengi neck, and it's a thinnish neck, but it's comfortable. It kind of feels like a fast neck without being too chunky. So obviously you can get your shreddy shred on, but if you want to play blues on it, you can get your thumb over if you like. Binding all the way up the neck, it's a compound radius fingerboard, which is a staple for Jackson, so it's more curved down at the bottom for chord work when you want to play blues, but it flattens right out towards the dusty end for when you want to get your shred on. 24 jumbo frets as well, and the markers on the side are luminescent, so the glow in the dark helping you find your way around on a dark stage. One of the coolest things about the headstock as well is the fact that the wood grain is continued on the face of the headstock, so because of that they've had to make the Jackson logo a little plaque and screw it on, as opposed to being like a decal or something. That's a great little touch. The locker nut for the glorious Floyd Rose system. I live and swear by the Floyd Rose tremolo system, and this is a cracking example. It's the 1000, just because I've knocked it there. It comes with strap locks. It comes with Dunlop strap locks from the factory, so I've just kind of got them here as like, so my strap doesn't come off, but you do put your strap on them and you can guitar spin as long as the day is long. Now the pickups in the DK2 by Jackson, these things are awesome. These are Fishman Open Core Classics. Now Fishman pickups, as you probably saw by the back there, require a 9-volt battery, but not in the same way that other active pickups do, like EMGs or Seymour Duncan Blackouts, which require a battery to boost a certain frequency or add more compression or more gain. These allow you to have different voicings within the pickup. It's essentially witchcraft. So there's circuit boards within the pickups which allow you to change voicing. It's not like a coil tap or anything. I'll talk about it shortly, but it's very, very clever. One volume, one tone, and a five-way switch, so you can get some lovely single coil tones in positions 2 and 4. The tone control pops out for that second voice, and the main voice is like a, you probably hear a better clean sound in a second, but it's like a hot-rodded PAF. It sounds really good. When you pull that out, it adds a little bit more hair. It makes it more of a modern, more compressed pickup. Let's see if it comes across okay on YouTube. If it doesn't, get yourself to a PMT store and try one for yourself. Clean sound, just for reference. Is it maxing the thing out, Alex, or is it good? Is that extra boost not boost? Is it all good?
It's all good.
We're all good. So this is the regular. You hear a difference?
Me?
Yes. Excellent. It adds that little bit of gain, it adds a little bit more low end, it makes it a bit more robust and will help you sustain when you, it's like turning on an overdrive pedal. If you want to do a solo, just pull it out. But we'll get to the cleans in a second. Let's hear this thing now. Start with the bridge pick, okay? Ash has a lovely resonance to it, so acoustically it's very loud, and it also helps with that sustain, and whether you're playing chords or single note lines. You look real while doing it. Super easy access to the higher fret as well. I'm not much of a shredder up there, so I'll leave that to you. So let's turn the volume down to show you these essentially active pickups do clean up lovely. So that's the neck inner coil. This is position two now, so the inner coil of the bridge pickup, it's where you get that classic kind of squawk, and as you can hear, there's a little bit of hum, but that's the nature of a single coil. Literally go from that to... It's almost like a Telecaster. That bridge pickup has got a bit of hair on it, hasn't it? It's got that lovely bite and compression that you want for metal, though. It just absolutely soars. I think, ladies and gents, that's all the very sweaty sight specs and sounds I can get from the amazing Jackson Pro Series Dinky DK2 in this amazing baked white finish. I adore this thing. And again, let me know how the hell to do it in the comments, because I've got no idea. Also, let me know what you think, whether you love it, whether you hate it, because I can see it being a bit of a Marmite guitar. But personally, I love it. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to PMTVUK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music related content. If you want any more information on the Jackson Pro Series Dinky, or any Jackson for that matter, get your fine self to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding lovely PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see pictures of this with nice filters on. I've been Dagan, and I'll see you next time.